मेजरमेंट। मेजरमेंट मेजरमेंट इज अ बेस ऑफ ऑल साइंटिफिक स्टडीज एंड एक्सपेरिमेंटेशंस। मेजरमेंट इज अ प्रोसेस ऑफ फाइंडिंग एन अननोन फिजिकल क्वांटिटी बाय कंपेयरिंग इट विद अ नोन स्टैंडर्ड क्वांटिटी। वी नीड थ्री थिंग्स फॉर अ परफेक्ट मेजरमेंट: एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट, अ स्टैंडर्ड क्वांटिटी एंड एन एक्सेप्टेबल यूनिट। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, the length of a book is measured in using a scale in centimeter. Here, length is the standard quantity, scale is an instrument, and centimeter is an acceptable unit. Various systems of units: FPS, foot, pound, and second; CGS, centimeter, gram, and second; MKS, meter, kilogram, and second. Out of these various system of units, MKS system is considered as the SI system of units. SI stands for Standard International System. SI system of units. In 1960, in the 11th Conference of Weights and Measures at Paris in France, the scientists recognized the need of using standard units for physical quantities. That was called as International System of Units and is popularly known as SI system. Now we are going to study about the other base quantities such as temperature, current, amount of substance and luminous intensity. The SI unit of length is meter, mass kilogram, time second, temperature Kelvin, electric current ampere, luminous intensity candela, amount of substance mole. Temperature. Temperature is a physical quantity that expresses the degree of hotness or coldness of a substance. Heat given to a substance will increase its temperature. Heat removed from a substance will lower its temperature. Temperature is a measure of average kinetic energy of the particles in a system. Heat is produced by the movement of substance in a matter. The SI unit of temperature is Kelvin. Thermometers are used to measure temperature directly. In these thermometers, melting point of pure ice 0 degrees Celsius is taken as a lower fixed point and boiling point of water 100 degrees Celsius is taken as upper fixed point. Normal temperature of a human body is between 98.4 degree Fahrenheit and 98.6 degree Fahrenheit. Scales of thermometer. Celsius, Fahrenheit and Kelvin are different scales of thermometers. Application of various thermometric scales. Physicians use clinical thermometers. It is graduated in Fahrenheit scale. Scientists are using thermometers with Kelvin scale. Common temperature measurements are made in Celsius scale. Example, weather reports are given in Celsius scale. Electric current. Flow of electric charges in a particular direction is known as electric current. The magnitude of an electric current is the amount of electric charges flowing through a conductor in 1 second. SI unit of electric current is ampere and it is denoted as uppercase A. Unit of charge is coulomb. 1 ampere is defined as 1 coulomb of charge moving in a conductor in 1 second. Ammeter is a device used to measure electric current. At a very low temperature, around 30 Kelvin, some conductors conduct electric current without any loss. These conductors are known as superconductors. Amount of substance. Amount of substance is a measure of number of entities, particles present in a substance. The entity is a thing with distinct and independent existence. It may be an atom, molecule, ion, electron or proton, etc. The SI unit of amount of substance is mole and it is denoted as MOL in a lower case. Mole is defined as the amount of substance which contains 6.022 into 10 power 23 entities. The number 6.022 into 10 power 23 is also known as Avogadro number. luminous intensity. The measure of power of emitted light by a light source in a particular direction as per unit angle is called as luminous intensity. The SI unit of luminous intensity is candela, and it is denoted as CD in lower case. The light emitted from a common wax candle is approximately equal to 1 candela. Luminous intensity is measured by an instrument called as photometer. Plane angle. It is the angle between intersection of two straight lines or intersection of two planes. The SI unit of plane angle is radian and is denoted as RAD in lower case. Radian is the angle subtended at the center of a circle by an arc whose length is equal to radius of circle. Solid angle. It is an angle formed by three or more planes intersecting at a common point. It can also be defined as an angle formed at the vertex of a cone. The SI unit of solid angle is steradian and is denoted as SR. Steradian is a solid angle at the center of a sphere subtended by a portion whose surface area is equal to square of its radius of a sphere. The picture shows you the difference between plane angle and solid angle. Plane angle is formed by the intersection of two plane lines, and solid angle is formed by two or more lines. Clocks. Clocks are used to measure time intervals. Types of clocks based on display. Analog and digital. Analog clocks can be driven either mechanically or electronically. It has three hands to show time: hours hand, minutes hand, and seconds hand. Digital clocks. A digital clock displays the time directly. It shows the time in numerals or other symbols. It may have a 12-hour or a 24-hour display. Recent clocks are showing date, day, month, year, temperature, etc. Digital clocks are often called as electronic clocks. Types of clocks based on working mechanism. Quartz clock. These clocks are activated by electronic oscillations which are controlled by quartz crystal. The quartz clock is more accurate than the mechanical clock. These clocks have an accuracy of 1 second in every 10^9 seconds. Atomic clocks. These clocks are making use of periodic vibrations occurring within the atom. These clocks have an accuracy of 1 second in every 10^13 seconds. Atomic clocks are used in global positioning system, GPS. Accuracy in measurements. Errors. The value of every measurement contains some uncertainty. These uncertainties are called as errors. The difference between the real value and the observed value is called an error. Accuracy is the closeness of measured value to the actual value or true value. Precision is the closeness of two or more measurements to each other. Approximation. Approximation is the process of finding a number which is acceptably close to the exact value of measurement of a physical quantity. Rounding off. Rules for rounding off. Decide which is the last digit to keep. Leave it the same if the next digit is less than 5. Increase it by 1 if the next digit is 5 or greater than 5.